Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Sana Khan is getting trolled badly for honeymoon. Sana Khan and her husband Anas Mufti were having great time on their honeymoon at the Gulmarg of Kashmir until trolls arrived. The actress and her husband is getting trolled by netizens on the internet for not following the basic rules of their religion properly. Well, Bollywood actress Sana Khan has recently quit her acting career to follow the path of religion. After quitting the glamour world, soon the actress got married too. She tied her nuptial knots with Anas Mufti. The former actress looked drop-dead gorgeous and happy in her wedding outfits. Recently, Sana Khan and her husband have went to their honeymoon at Kashmir's Gulmarg. The actress has shared some surreal images and videos from her honeymoon from the snow-clad mountains. But the images did not go down well with many people, and they started questioning Sana Khan and her husband too. Many people have commented that these two newlywed couple are making fun of their religion. One user even compared Sana Khan's husband Anas Mufti with the devil too and questioned his surname Mufti. User have claimed that Anas Mufti, who showed Sana the path of religion, is getting diverted himself. People got angry on the former Bollywood actress too for not covering her face properly. Well, not only this, even before of these images, controversies were there already regarding Sana and Anas Mufti's marriage. People were not happy with Anas Mufti when he got hitched with Sana Khan. Anas Mufti even received calls from multiple persons for Sana Khan being so much active on social media too. What are your thoughts about this? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates from Bollywood.